the Emulated Intelligence Network. I am uploading you now to meet the hero Kumasi. Please wait.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to more Shiness. We just took out one of the major bosses in this dungeon. So, I guess we're headed back up. He said that there was some other darkness deeper, dark shy, deeper in the dungeon. So I guess we've got to find that. We got to tell everybody the good news. We did it. Oh, she should come. I'd like a new teammate. Alright, so it looks like they're giving us permission to go, but she doesn't want to come with. I really want to see this flying city of Montara. I hope we can get to it pretty soon. I wonder how far along in the story we have to go until we can check it out. Yeah, I think I need to practice my combat actually. So we've got to go see the Master of Arms before we head off. Let's give him a chat. There you are, but you know all about Hyper, right? It's the most powerful attack. You need to master it. It's pretty straightforward. R1 is to trigger Hyper. Whoa, square, square. Oh man, see, like, look at this combo sequence that I have to put. How do I remember all these? Okay, so. Oh, okay, at least it tells you. Oh, that Hyper is pretty crazy. Can I charge it up? Excellent. You know everything there is to know about the battlefield now. I have nothing left to teach you. Alright. I see some higher level enemies. I think this is... I'm in the right direction. Yep. Alright. I don't know why they didn't mark it on my mini-map. It's on the big map, but it wasn't on the mini-map. Alright, I'm pretty excited to see the next area. So right now we're in Gendis, and it looks like there's a lot of other lands that we have yet to explore, so pretty excited to see what's gonna happen in this story. Here we are, the forest of Meonis. Now that Zagram has been defeated, we can feel that the dark shy is fading, but the source is still active as ever. Alright, I guess we gotta find the entrance to the castle now. I'll save first. Wow, this place, man, they did a really good job with their landscaping. I think that was the backstory to what happened to this king. Matrabiaj. Oh, it's a little side quest. He wants to race me. Kind of feels like the Zelda game quests. Alright, let's see how tough these enemies are. Oh, they're pretty tough. Level 12. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Whoa. Okay. Alright, that was a fail. Come on. Wow, alright, I need to do some leveling up, man. Okay, alright, wow. That was... holy crap. Alright, need to go back. Oh shit, I tried to run. Oh, that's one thing I didn't notice. You can't really run in this game. Oh man, what is he doing? What is that shining thing? Oh man, come on. Oh man, come on. Why is this game so difficult? I reflected his like attack, but his totem absorbed it, and I can't kill the totems. He freaking runs every time I try to hit him. All right, I'm out of here, dude. This guy is way too strong. I'm trying to counter, but it won't let me counter. Alright, you wanna roll, man? Come here. Alright, he's in a corner. Come on. man, come on. Wait, do I use hyper when I try to counter? Alright, I'm gonna have to do something quick. Oh shit, man. You can't block forever. Alright, I punched him in his grill. Alright guys, if you're looking for a challenging game, this is it. This is definitely it. It's exactly what you've been looking for. Alright, I'm gonna go back to the save point and try to restart my party. I'm definitely gonna need to do some leveling up. This is a level 19 quest and I'm only level 11, man. I like running around with Kayenne because he's bigger and easier to see. Okay, so we gotta head this way. This game gives me so many feels, man. Like, I feel like I'm playing Dragon Quest, I feel like I'm playing Zelda, I feel like I'm playing a fighting game. And I feel like I'm watching like a Dragon Ball Z / Naruto anime whenever I play it. Alright, so something here that I need to grab. Okay, I don't think I can get anything over here. Oh, but I can come down on this side. Yeah, the thing that gave me the Zelda vibe is like the puzzles, man. The dungeon puzzles and the world map puzzles. Oh, some dialogue. Wonder who those people were. Alright, so I see some more puzzles that we'll have to do. And some more enemies. Let's take them one at a time. Okay, I want to check something. I want to see... Okay, yeah, that's why I couldn't counter. Okay, I think, Okay, I'm still getting used to how the combat works, man, because if you see next to my health, below my health, there is a hyper beater. Let's just use that. Okay, well, he's dead already. Alright, I'm gonna go with my hyper, man. Oh, I can't. Alright, so when I parry, it uses my hyper meter. Alright, let's check this out. Ooh, I like this. Oh man, this is pretty sick. Oh shit! I wish I'd have had this during the boss fight. I would have wrecked him, man. Okay, so I figured out why I wasn't able to counter now. So below my health is a hyper meter. It's four bars to the hyper meter. And whenever I counter, my hyper meter goes down. So I think the best way to do it is to block, maybe. I wonder if the block uses my hyper meter. Huh. Alright, you're gonna get hybrid, bro. Oh, he countered my hyper? Oh, that sucks. Alright, you got punched in the throat, man. Punched him in the throat. Alright, so I think I'm learning a little bit more about this combat. So as I was saying, if you parry an attack, it drains your hyper meter. And when your hyper meter is drained, you can't parry anymore, so... that's why I was getting wrecked in the boss battle. Yeah, let's save it. Gotta save often in this game because there's no autosave, man. Alright, so... we've got a couple of things to do here, so I gotta move this first. Let's just move that there. And I'll take out Poky. You gotta do puzzles like this. This is what I mean why it feels... this is what I mean when I said it feels kind of like Zelda. Alright, so I opened up a pathway over there, but I'm gonna check over here first for any items I can pick up. Oh, just more enemies. Alright guys, I'm actually think I'm gonna end it here, and we'll pick up in the next episode right where we left off. So I'll just save this one more time. Because I think this is going to be a longer area, and I'm not sure if I have time to do all this right now, so. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the series. It's the first indie game that I'm playing on this channel, and it seems like the story is going to be really good. So I hope you guys stick around. Anyway, catch you guys next time. Peace!